good. All right, so what we're looking at is a horseshoe crab right here, and what we've done is we've cut it open a bit, so we're going to kind of reassemble what you're looking at and give you an idea of what is what all the structures are. This upper region right here is known as the carapace. The front region is known as the cephalothorax, and it's also called the prosoma. This tail region back here, or this abdomen region is the correct term, along with the opisthosoma. These are abdomen spines. And then this is the telson right here, or the tail spine, which are both terms associated. If we flip this organism over, we're going to see now the underside. And when we look at this, you have the chelicerae, which are these small structures right here. You have the nathobase, which is going to be the jaw, because nathos means jaw. These are the walking legs right here. And this first one, this pedipalp, determines gender. When you have a bulb structure at the end, that means it's a male. If the first pedipalp looks like this one right here, that means it's a female. These last legs right here are the pushing legs. Down here, you can look at the book gills, and these are the operculum. And then if I pull these back, you can see the lamellae right here, and that's for respiration. We're going to go ahead and flip this organism back over and take a look at what the insides look like now. Kind of looks like a mess, but nonetheless, it's okay. Really quickly, we have the medial eyes and the lateral eyes, the lateral ridge and the medial ridge. When we cut this organism open and we remove this, you see this nice white structure along the top right here. If I insert my probe into this area, this is the heart of the horseshoe crab. This lies most dorsal on this organism. So underneath this is going to be the midgut, and that's this structure right here. You can even see the extensions to where the heart connect in order to deliver nutrients to the organ to keep it viable. As we move more anterior, this region right here is the proventriculus. And if I remove this structure, you can see the valve inside of it, which is located right there. The valve stretches to allow food into the midgut for dissection. We're going to move over to this other organism, or this other female structure, and we'll flip it over. Oh, just kidding. And you can see here, these are the female structure, the female pedipalps. If we're looking here, what we've done is we've actually taken the lateral incision, and this is the nathobase, and you can follow the mouth to the esophagus, and it actually enters into this structure right here, which is the proventriculus to the valve. And those are the things that you need to know on the horseshoe crab.